Talk about a teachable moment, a full solar eclipse happening while most kids are in school. So as you can imagine, schools throughout Central Florida are prepared.
West Shoe's Michelle Meredith was invited to Lake Mary High School today to see what one super excited science teacher has lined up for his lucky students.
The shadow of the moon when projected on Earth.
Luther Davis, science teacher at Lake Mary High School, is geeking out. Next week, the Earth, the moon, and the sun will perform a dance known as the solar eclipse. For science teachers, it doesn't get much better than this.
Well, how could you not be geeked out? I mean, you're looking at these cool physics, mathematical, worldly connections all coming together, and we get to see that in the sky as this beautiful centerpiece of attention.
To pull his students into his educational orbit, Mr. Davis has got show and tell galore, gave students a glimpse of what the partial eclipse in Florida will look like, the Pac-Man effect.
We have a 65% eclipse.
And for the grand finale, on the day of the solar eclipse, students will be armed with super duper telescopes, enjoying a front row seat to one of the greatest shows on Earth.
Now, the telescopes that Mr. Davis has set up, they have special filters, so when the students look at the sun, it's not going to hurt their eyes. The rest of us need to wear these special glasses.
Students are excited, curious, and look forward to feeling connected with the rest of the nation. This solar eclipse will be seen almost everywhere in the U.S.
So, like, that's an experience that thousands of people are sharing. I've never, like, saw one before, so it's gonna be like my first experience.
It's one of the things that you're not gonna forget, which is awesome.
Shows you that there's just so many things that are bigger than you are.
Well, just like if you're looking at a beautiful flower, or a beautiful animal, or anything like that, why can't we look up in the sky and appreciate the beauty of the celestial heavens?
Appreciate together. Down here from Mother Earth. In Seminole County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.
Many elementary schools are playing it safe and will stream the eclipse inside their classrooms.